Yo guys, what's up with it? I really am feeling a lot better, honestly. Yes, I am driving, but as you can tell, the sun's going down, so I just wanted to get in a little bit of footage before it was dark and you can't even see me. But I'm on my way to see Yomi at that Harpist and Emily Blue and Anna at Schubas tonight in Chicago, so I'm just cruising in the Benz, chilling. So hopefully your Friday's going good and you guys will enjoy this footage. She always just plays such a sick set, so I'm super stoked to see her and everybody else that's gonna be there, Danny and everyone. There's the crew. The crew is gonna be there tonight, guys, so I'm excited to see everybody, but taking you guys along with me, and yeah, I guess I should say, if you're new here, I'm Tia Pro WCMX. I'm all about WCMX, sustainability, accessibility, and living a healthy lifestyle. I ride for SeanCo Custom Wheelchairs and Air Pro Fork. I have a Mercedes obsession. So, any of that interests you, hit the subscribe button right now, you guys. Join in on the crew. Thanks for everyone who's already subscribed. I know you guys, I gotta say this every day, but you get the gist. It's that vlog life, it's that vlog life. Still trying to edit, like I'm listening to my footage as I'm driving and stuff so I can get it up. I have to go somewhere to use the Wi-Fi, but in case yesterday's vlog was delayed, that's why, everybody, because I'm on the road and it's already almost 5 p.m. But much love to you guys. Let's hit this journey and check out Yomi's show, all right?
Okay. They say it's okay, they're the bosses. into my life. I'm really alive.
How to bring love into an everyday practice after losing somebody I love. And I would love y'all to learn, hopefully nothing ever happens to teach you the hard way, learn the easy way. Love a little bit more every day.
Woo! Woo!
So we're right here, right?
I still can't believe that it was.
Better. Bye.
baby, don't get it twisted.
Don't get it twisted.
I don't need no man.
I don't need a man.
I would give then we can be homies. That's okay. Drink a little bit of weed every day. What?
Oh,
I'm just gonna, do it. I have a with you all here today. Just kidding. But I do have a goal. I'm gonna read this, I hope you feel it. Okay. According to the ancient Egyptians, the purpose of our lives is to preserve the order of the cosmos. We do this by preserving order within ourselves. Each one of us, quite literally, according to modern science, is the center of the universe. When we are not loving, we are literally not being ourselves. Infinite love is not an attribute of our being, it's the essence. When we forget that we are love, we forget that. How to love. My goal with you guys this evening is to practice the art of being love. I promise you'll see it everywhere in your life once you be it. It's the greatest change I ever made. And if you can do it the easy way, it's a little bit more every day, okay? That's all I want, that's all I want. This song is for my family.
Yeah.
And it's for you. Okay. Smile with the rising sun. Three little birds sit by my doorstep, singing sweet songs of melodies pure and true. This is my message to you. This is my message to you. It's gonna be alright. It's gonna be okay. You woke up today. You woke up today. Oh, every little thing is gonna be alright. It's gonna be okay. You woke up today. You woke up today.
Blue next. Make some noise for Emily Blue. All right, stick around. Do what you gotta do, get another drink, get a little energizer in you. I'm gonna get off this thing.
I got the piggyback ride from Yomí.
Hi!
It's that exclusive.
Oh my god, you're not. Oh wow. Okay, we got this. It's one step at a time.
It's one step Todd bringing the chair?
I don't know. Blake, can you grab the chair?
Todd's got it.
Todd has the chair.
Yeah, I'll spot you.
Thank you, because I kind of
you won't
it.
Fall.
This is good leg work. My butt is feeling it.
Yomi's killing it, you guys.
Hi.
She's got to get on stage, and Todd's got my chair somewhere. You get this from Yomí. Look at how fast he is.
Okay, ready?
Yeah.
Oh, you're coming.
I was like, who gets a ride up from Yomí besides me?
That's real.
We can afford, we don't need that. You hear me? You see? Look, we don't need that. Yeah, Rick Wilson, one time. Don't be too proud enough to say that this has been enough. That's probably you say.
So it's officially the next day. I'm cruising on my way home. I'm almost there. I had a blast at Yomi's show, of course, as always. She killed it. You guys, she's come so far. Like, I've seen her perform since the very beginning. And, wow, yeah. Just mind blown, but. Anyways, shout out to you, girl, Yomí, you killed it. So proud of you. I love you, and just keep it up. Keep killing it. 2018 is the year, let's get it. But yeah, guys, I am gonna outro here. So, give it a thumbs up if you enjoyed. Don't forget to subscribe if you're new. Remember what I say, guys, stay positive. Keep rolling. Remember that I love you, and I'll see you guys tomorrow.